Good evening. My name is Mr. King, director of bands here at Strongsville High School. Welcome to our holiday concert this evening. We are going to start out with the Jazz Lab Band, and if you would, please help me welcome to the stage their director, Mr. Tyson.
Thank you. Check. Awesome. All right. So that was In the Bleak Midwinter. I'm sure Gustav Holst would have loved that arrangement of it. I would like to recognize a few soloists. Let's start off with Taylor Jasinski. Taylor Jasinski on vibes. And then we had Joe Estefan on alto saxophone. Jamil Halabi on tenor saxophone. And our next song for you will be Christmas Time Is Here. Check, check. So, first soloist was Lindsay Zowie on the trumpet. Followed by Sam Heflin on the trombone. Then we had Sedona Check on alto saxophone. And Bridget Frazier on trumpet. We will conclude the lab band's performance with Moten Swing. I'd like to recognize soloist Abby Maher on tenor saxophone. And Bridget Fraser on trumpet. And that concludes the lab band portion of the performance. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give us a moment to set up for Jazz Ensemble. Thank you very much.
That was Sophia Vasai on the saxophone. You're listening to the Jazz Ensemble. This ensemble meets on Mondays and Wednesdays after school. And the next piece we're going to play for you is a Donny Hathaway tune entitled This Christmas. Keep it going for Sophia on the alto saxophone again. Before we play our last song, I just want to say a big thank you to these students who come in after school 2 days a week. After marching band's over, they still stay with me 2 days a week after school. And I just appreciate all their hard work. Let's give them one more round of applause. On this next piece, we are going to feature our drum set player, Mr. Andrew Maloney. It's called The Little Drummer Boy.
Thank you.
Mr. Andrew Maloney on the drums. The Jazz Ensemble. You're listening to the concert band. We are going to move on to our next selection. This is called Ceremony, Chant, and Ritual. For our last number, we're going to play a medley of holiday songs from the animated shows that we see yearly that have been around since the 60s. So we hope that you enjoy our last medley here of holiday tunes, A Cartoon Christmas. You're listening to the Symphonic Band. First piece was called Say Noel. We're going to feature our mallets at the beginning, our percussionist. This is entitled The Holly and the Ivy. Thank you. Before we play our last piece with the symphonic band, I just want to thank the students on this stage for all of their hard work. And I feel lucky every day, privileged to get to work with these students here at our school. We're going to finish this part of the program with Anthem for Winds and Percussion.
Thank you.
We're closing our concert tonight with the Wind Ensemble. If you could tell, each group played a standard from the wind band repertoire in addition to the holiday music. And the first Sweet Knee Flat is one of the bedrock songs of wind band playing. So that's a major work. Let's give one more round of applause for Sweet Knee Flat. I wanted to take a moment while we're percussioning it and set to thank our students. If you get a chance to look in the personnel list and in the program, all the things that our students are involved in outside of here. It is just amazing. We live in such a great area for all of these things, like the Cleveland Youth Wind Symphony and honors bands, and there's just so many opportunities for our students to play. But let's give a big round of applause for our students that are just representing our school all over the place, okay? All right, our next holiday tune, Minor Alterations. You're going to recognize some of these songs, but they sound very different from what you're used to. So we hope you enjoy Minor Alterations.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to close tonight's show with a Strongsville tradition, sleigh ride. I want to thank our building principal, Mr. Wingler, and our superintendent, Dr. Reiba. We're so lucky in our school district for the support that the arts get. I also want to thank Mr. Tyson, who has just been such a great addition to our staff this year. I also want to thank Ms. Callow and also Mr. Burr, who's going to be our student teacher coming up. Also want to thank Mrs. Bubb for getting us all looking so nice. If we could give a round of applause for all those people. I would also like to thank Mrs. Scott and the Strongsville Instrumental Music Boosters for which make all of this possible. Also want to thank Mrs. Maloney, Mrs. Uline today for coming in and doing these great flowers, poinsettias, and please don't forget to come and pick them up at the end of the show. Senior parents, I was told to remind you guys, if you want, take a walk through the music hallway. We have a really nice senior bulletin board that you might like to take a picture of that kind of features all the seniors and so if you'd like to take a look at that before you leave tonight, senior parents, take a look. So we're going to leave you now with our Strongsville tradition of playing Sleigh Ride. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Please keep your applause going for the jazz bands, the concert band, and the symphonic band. One more time. Thank you for being such a great audience tonight, everybody. We hope you have a great holidays, and we'll see you soon. Thank you. Good night.